Probably the best one.
Alright, supposedly I've got that trailer now.
Oh. I do like that one with all of them in it though. That's pretty cool.
There's another Angry Gaming trailer.
Leave it to Chris to drive like this.
There goes two, three Bunny Misfit trailers. Look at all that. Look at that. Look at it. A couple of Ram Gaming trailers. Got another Aikman Gaming trailer there. We might just sit here and watch the parade for a minute.
Just have to watch the parade.
Like, there's a line of semis, so.
Holy cow. I went through a roundabout earlier. Yeah, they were not having a good time.
Why are you driving from the back seat, cuz?
Oh, you noticed that? Yeah, you know, I just figured I'd kick my feet up for a minute. No.
I mean, that's some pretty good driving if you're driving back there.
Yay.
There's an Aikman Gaming trailer. There goes another Bunny Misfit trailer. She better get her trailer out my damn way. I need to get out of here. You're blocking my intersection.
That's because the blocker trailers.
Yeah, right. Y'all to move.
You know, I feel like my network's gonna fucking take a shit. Here it comes.
I go with the light turning green. I'm gonna pop the lights out of all these trucks. Get the hell out of my way here. Oops.
No shit. Bye, Harry.
Most likely scenario is murder.
Oh, that ain't good.
A 6% luxation. Scapula.
Oh, what'd you do?
As a yes.
Wasn't like riding a shoulder and then boom, hey, here's a tunnel. Oh, hey!
Yes, it's a matter of fact. What is it? Well, it's fun. Why did you bring to it? Wow, that's this. Careful!
I got a monster.
Okay, let's take this one.
I
back to there, Jesus.
Welcome back.
Yeah.
Don't forget to like, share, and follow, guys.
Hit that like, hit that share, hit that follow.
What have we told you about playing with that rump?
since I like tried to land on your trailer.
Right.
That time.
She was definitely a rocket. Back of the cab, you say?
Yeah, like along the this edge here.
I can't see your screen.
Oh, my bad. What screen am I supposed to be sharing here?
I know what you mean. All right.
Yeah, so it would be, let me sneak a peek at something here to make sure it didn't.
I'm looking at the truck now. Let's management. Let's go to one of these. Upgrade.
Oh no, that's my fault. I fucked up. I'm looking at my template now and what I meant. Yeah, that was me. That was me.
Okay. What's the chicken? Oh my god. Fuck yeah.
But
how about a bird?
That's what I was about to say. God dang it. I was about to do the same thing. I do the same shit, that's hilarious.
Uh-huh, I love it.
I love it too, but I misjudged it. Down here in the corner, this evil monkey in the closet.
Oh.
But he got cut off, so.
I got you.
Oh, he's in the supposed to be in the corner pointing at these guys.
Oh, I gotcha. Gotcha.
Whole chicken's tail's cut off.
There's a sexy image right there. We're gonna have an image trailer side by side going down the highway.
I'm back.
Welcome back.
Need that box.
Oh, fucking Jesus Christ. Oh. I understand my brother just had fucking surgery and all, but god damn, he cries more than fucking anybody I've ever fucking met in my life. He pisses and moans more than anybody I fucking know. And he only does it for attention, because he only does it when I'm around.
Fun.
My wife told me that the whole time I was fucking gone to the grocery store for like an hour earlier, that he never made a fucking sound until I started coming in the door.
TMI, but I was a birthing partner for one of my friends for like about 27,000 kids. Anyway, the last one, this guy came in. Midwife guy came in to check how everything was progressing and stuff.
Sure.
He was this big old black man, right? And he had like his
Roxanne.
What?
My bad.
What were you shouting a bit for?
I'm sorry.
I'm only here.
Sorry. You're just trying to explain something to me, my bad. I thought I muted her. I thought I muted fast enough, but I didn't. But yeah, you said he was a big black dude.
And he had this like mirrored shield on. So you could see everything that he was seeing. So you were like a mirror, and it had these massive, massive hands. Right, so he puts these gloves on and he's like, right, I'm going to see how dilated you are. She freaked the fuck out. She was like, you are not putting them big old sausages anywhere near me. And then she was screaming the entire time they were doing it. It was hilarious.
Oh, yeah.
Thank you.
experience the situation I put myself in.
Later.
So you're out of here, Goose?
Yeah, just for a bit. I'm just gonna get a post chair for a minute.
For sure. Get back on Swiss. Fuck yeah. Oof. It's safe. Okay. I want it. Shit. It's freaking hot as hell. See any other way of getting out of that situation. They change the speed limit.
Right?
Did you hear that too?
What happened?
Yeah, I heard it too. The vibrating.
I'm not listening.
To my steering wheel. When I hit the fucking rumble strips or something.
Any excuse.
You haven't seen that movie, apparently. American Pie, the original one? I think it was the first
one. I've seen
been,
it. It's been such a long time.
The second one, I can't remember. Stifler went to have the...
Yes, I remember what you're talking about.
And then at the very end, he was with some other college kid. She's like, you said you want me to use two fingers? I say two. Better make it three.
Can't see it, you're not showing, you're not sharing.
Giggity, giggity, goo. Again.
I was talking and you can't hear because I was muted. It's great. Oh god, I love that. That is so good.
No, I haven't forgotten. I just haven't done it, babe. I just ain't fucking gone out there. It's cold out there. God damn it.
So you can't hear us. Yeah, we've got a robot, Harry.
Oh yeah.
What? What is that? Holy shit. Oh wow. It's bad when your upload speed's higher than your download. It's fairly decent at the minute. I guess Harry's crashed. Yeah, it's bad when your upload speed's faster than your download.
Alright.
Mine's a 500 bit. Oh, share. You can take half. That suffice. I would happily share. Share is caring.
Supposedly my internet's going to get faster. They're upgrading me to a faster internet apparently. And it's going to only cost me $500. It's in an effort to keep me from going through this new company that just come. I don't know if it's 25th or 26th, I think it's actually installed.
I guess I'm gonna have to call it an 8-8.
I'm about right there with you. 135 miles left on this track.
7 hours and my ass has got to be up. So.
Alrighty.
I'll let you get a sneak peek before you go.
Okay, you let us share.
This is the scene I'm working on right now.
Discord stream.
Way. Struggle.
Oh, it's not letting me see it. Let me leave and come back again. Once.
Thank you guys for joining in. I'm here driving with my custom made gaming semi truck and trailer made by my buddy Harry Misfit.
It's just giving me black shit. Screen.
You too can be driving your own custom semi. Oh. Misfit. I wish we could make black smoke come out of the pipes, man. Badass.
Oh, no, there is a mod.
Is there?
I don't know how good it is, but yeah, there's supposedly a smoke trails for exhaust. It might just be for the AI.
Oh, I got you.
But
about this girl that was, she, obviously she was killed. She was a big girl, and they're at this club where, let's just say the feeders, the men are feeders in this club. It's called Club Wiggle, I think.
I like the sound of it.
And she lost a load of weight, so they kind of shunned her from the club kind of thing.
Last time I used it?
Oh,
God. I think you did that one.
What?
Oh, yeah. I like it.
Yep, yep. I love that one, though. And there's something about it.
Is it on the arm or the couch?
I like it.
North. I've already decided Stewie's getting the hook. I don't know which Stewie, but he is getting the hook.
Ryan needs to go on there somewhere as well.
Should be Stewie holding his ring in.
I'm already thinking that.
You need to have Ryan on there.
Either that or him beating up Ryan.
Here we go.
Well, I gotta look at space.
Listen, if you get this what I've got, it's rough as shit. I've had it, what, almost 2 weeks now? And I'm still dying.
I'll be going to the store. I've got the miracle shit. People can believe me or not. There's some shit.
What is it?
I'm so sorry.
Oh, yeah.
Extreme.
I've been using NyQuil. NyQuil severe. I've even been drinking it during the day. I'm just like, at this point, just fuck it. I'm done. Better. I am getting better. All it is now is just my sinuses are full. I've got chest thing. The infection's about gone. It's just a lot of coughing. Breathe and smoke again. At least.
All right, folks, I'm going to call it a stream for now. Appreciate y'all coming in, checking out the stream tonight. Anyway, we'll try that again. Anyway, yeah. I'm going to shut the stream down for the night. You guys have a good night. Appreciate you guys coming in. Make sure you go over to the website, www.alphasolutionsco.us. Check out all the Aikman Gaming merchandise. Until next time, I'm out of here. Y'all have a good night. Peace. Well, that's out.